Come join us at Dexter's Fitness Center. I'm Willie Gaston. I'm here at Dexter's Fitness Center, and we're here talking with Mr. Dexter himself, and we about to do some punching. So just bear with us, Dexter. Tell us a little bit about your little center here.
Well, it's a Dexter's Fitness Center, and what we do, I offer amateur boxing for kids, and I also offer adult boxing for adults, and then we have a weight room in the back. We do cross training, we do all kind of cross training stuff.
Okay. So what made you get into boxing and want to open up your fitness center?
Well, you know, I used to box when I was younger. And I always stayed in shape with physical stuff. And you know, when I moved to Alabama from Florida. And when I moved here, I started working out at the YMCA in Saraland. And I was an assistant manager at McDonald's, which I was tired of. I was kind of burned out on it. I wanted something else. So what I did was I started working out, and one of the girls asked me, you should think about being a personal trainer. So I took a certification, I became a trainer. So what I did, I went to McDonald's, and I told them I didn't want to be assistant anymore. I wanted to part-time, and I started working part-time as a trainer. And then when I built my clientele up, built up enough, and then I eventually quit and joined the Y. And I started working for the Y for 10 years, and then I opened my own gym.
Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to give you guys a few demonstrations. He's going to teach me a little something, so just bear with me. I don't need y'all out there chuckling at me when y'all see me. But this is going to be beneficial to you, and it's going to be beneficial to me. So catch me in a second.